Oh man, that bull doesn't look good. He's gonna die right there.
I think we all know that we could sit here and talk all day about how the elk herds are just struggling, how it's been such a hard winter, how we should be doing so many other things besides the shed closure to help these elk survive. But I think at this point, we all know that there's a problem that needs to be addressed, and hopefully it does get addressed. But I don't want to talk about that. I just want to focus in on the positive and just show you guys some cool shots that I've been able to get of elk on the winter range. So I'm gonna go ahead and roll it. If you guys like the video, do me a solid, hit that like and subscribe button and leave a comment. I really love reading what you guys have to say, and it just motivates me to just put that much more video out there for you guys. But with that said, enjoy. We're gonna go see if we can't find some elk. So come along, here we go.